A brazen theft. Someone used a pipe cutter to steal catalytic converters from Stone World Kitchen and Bath in Bensalem. Police say they are looking for the man seen in this surveillance video. The thefts happened last Thursday night. Police say the man appeared to be driving an older model Jeep Cherokee. You're asked to call police if you have any information.